Aknu Ibiam International Airport, also known as Enugu Airport, is an airport serving Enugu, the capital city of Enugu State of Nigeria, and nearby cities. The airport is named after the late Aknu Ibiam, a medical doctor and statesman who hailed from Afikpo in Ebonyi State. The airport is being prepared for its new status as an international airport. The Minister of Aviation, Hadi Sirika, during the official opening ceremony in Enugu, said that domestic flight would start immediately while the international flight would begin on September 5. Mr. Sirika said that the project had cost the federal government 10 billion. It is a great pleasure for me to be in Enugu for this occasion in the month of August for the reopening of Aknu Ibiam International Airport, Enugu, for flight operations. The local flight can come to start from today and the international flight on September 5th, once the COVID-19 Presidential Task Force has opened the gate to come in. We are proud to say that this project is indeed a testimony to Mr. President's commitment to infrastructure development in the country. You may recall that the runway of this essential airport, which is vital to economic development of the region and the whole country at large, was in a very dilapidated stage and worse condition. This raised serious safety concern. It was on this basis that I approached President Muhammadu Buhari on the urgent need to reconstruct the runway and other associated works, he said. Mr. Sirika commended the president's instant approval of 10 billion naira to undertake the rehabilitation of the runway and some associated works. According to him, the project consists of taxiway, linkway, emergency operation center, car park, entrance of the gate, perimeter fence, perimeter road, terminal building rehabilitation, pilot lounge, instrument landing system that will allow landing during bad weather. Others, he said, a communication device, new DHF radio and rescue equipment, among others. The minister said the focus would now be on delivering the cargo terminal, the international terminal building and many more in the airport soonest. He said he had approved 1 billion to continue the terminal building expansion being done by the Chinese. Some of the challenges encountered include COVID-19 lockdown, and even change of hands of company handling the project, removing of abattoir and radio masks, among others, he said. The chairman, Senate Committee on Aviation, Smart Adeyemi, commended Mr. Buhari for carrying out infrastructural developmental projects all over the nation. According to him, such move by the president will greatly improve the socio-economic status of the country. Mr. Adeyemi said the feat achieved in rehabilitating the runway at the Enugu Airport would improve safety in the airport. He urged all stakeholders in the region to further work together with the federal government to achieve more developmental goals. Kudos to Mr. President for doing this great work from limited resources available to him in order to ensure sense of belonging in the country. I believe we will soon come back again to commission another important project, he added. In his remark, the Director General, Federal Airports Authority of Nigeria, FAAN, said it was a tough decision to close the runway on August 24, 2019, as the airport was a crucial part of FAAN operation for revenue generation. But it was a decision we had to take in the interest of safety, security and economic interest of our people, our stockholders and all Nigerians at large. Today, we assemble here to confidently reopen the runway to flight operations. I say confidently because we work with confidence in the business. This confidence is a necessary ingredient and component of aviation. It runs far and wide in each and every aspect of aviation. Without confidence, there will be no aviation, he said. The Director General said FAAN acted fast when it realized that the confidence started going down regarding the Enugu runway. Everything about aviation has to be of high integrity. That is why we work to restore our integrity here in Aknu Ibiam International Airport runway as it stands today. This is a landmark achievement, he said. Meanwhile, the Southeast Governors Forum has appealed to Mr. Buhari to allow more international flights to the airport. The forum's chairman, Governor Dave Umahi of Ebonyi, made the appeal during the reopening ceremony of the airport in Enugu on Sunday. Mr. Umahi said that adequate international flight operations would improve the socio-economic activities in the region. The governor also commended the president for the reopening and recommencement of flight operations into the airport after the rehabilitation of the runway. Also, Governor Afeni Ugwuanyi of Enugu State thanked the president for approving 10 billion naira to start and fast-track the rehabilitation of the runway and other critical infrastructure at the airport. He said, "The Enugu State government, in a bid to ensure a leveling environment to help the project along, completely removed all obstacles and projects, including a Mene market, which attracted birds and was a safety concern. We completely removed all encroachment at the airport environment. We totally removed the radio and television masks from the airport. We constructed a 1.3 kilometers asphalt road. We removed 5 units of two-story houses, 14 units of houses, 1 church cathedral, 438 shopping malls along Aleme, among other things. We did a number of sacrifice for the Enugu Airport, and now it is a sacrifice that is worth it." Also, former Deputy Senate President, Senator Akwera Madu, demanded for 3 things from the federal government for the hub of the Southeast. According to him, they include immediate commercial flights, approval of more international flights, and completion of the cargo section of the airport. He said, "We want immediate commercial flights to start coming into Enugu. We also seek the approval of more international flights into Enugu Airport, Emirates and others, and we want the president to finish the cargo section of the airport." Senator Akwera Madu also expressed gratitude to 4 individuals for their outstanding works to ensure Enugu International Airport became a reality. Senator Akwera Madu expressed gratitude to the late President Umaru Yar'Adua, who granted approval for Enugu to be designated as an international airport. He also thanked the immediate past President Goodluck Jonathan for ensuring that the airport was gazetted as an international airport and the start of operations. The former Deputy Senate President expressed gratitude to Mr. Buhari for approving 10 billion naira to see the project through to its conclusion. He also thanked the Aviation Minister for keeping to the promise he made to deliver the project within a year. United Nigeria, a new domestic airline with an operational hub in Enugu State, commenced flight operations, connecting passengers from various states in Nigeria. The airline, which commenced operations with 4 aircraft, will be operating to Lagos, Abuja, Enugu, Asaba, Owerri and Port Harcourt, while it plans to expand to other destinations soon. This is as Kanu Ibiam International Airport Enugu is seeing a 600% increase in passenger traffic. Subsequently, many airlines have added Enugu to their flight schedules. The airlines include Ibom Air, Arik Air, Air Peace, Dana Air, Ethiopian Airline and United Nigeria Airline, in addition to other airlines that had made Enugu their traditional destinations. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get new video updates. Thank you for watching Intervlog.